Hello everyone, welcome back to CNATT channel. Today we're diving into the topic that's crucial for keeping your Windows 11 PC running smoothly: cleaning up all temporary and junk files. Temporary and junk files can accumulate over time, hogging up precious space and slowing down your system. But fear not, I'm here to guide you through the process of safely cleaning them up. Method 1. Cleaning up Windows 11 using the Settings app. First thing first, let's start with the built-in tools provided by Windows 11. Simply right-click on the Start button, then go to Settings or press the Windows logo key I on your keyboard. From there, navigate to System and then Storage. Here, you'll see a breakdown of what's taking up space on your PC. Click on Temporary Files. Windows will now scan your system for temporary files that you can safely delete. Check the boxes next to the types of files you want to remove. Things like temporary internet files, delivery optimization files, Windows Update cleanup, and more. Once you've made your selections, click on Remove Files. In the confirmation dialog box, select Continue and Windows will take care of the rest. Method 2. Cleaning up Windows 11 using the Disk Cleanup utility. Another handy tool for cleaning up junk files is the Disk Cleanup utility. Simply search for Disk Cleanup in the Start menu and open the app. Select the drive you want to clean. Usually it's your C drive, and click OK. Disk Cleanup will now calculate how much space you can free up. Once it's done, you'll see a list of file categories that you can delete. If you want to clean up system files, such as the Windows Update cache, click on the Clean Up System Files button. Check the boxes next to the ones you want to remove, then click OK. Confirm that you want to delete the files and Disk Cleanup will go to work, freeing up space on your storage. By regularly cleaning up temporary and junk files, you can keep your Windows 11 PC running smoothly and efficiently. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to CNATT channel for more tech tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.